I'm resisting. I'm like. Okay, really quick. I have to tell you this story really quick. So I'm just.
I remember what song we're playing.
Yeah.
I love it.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. On the promises of love. People keep talking about me, baby. Say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Don't you worry now, darling, don't you worry. 'Cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here at home. This song. When I first became a Christian, I was going to church, you know. I was helping out with youth group. And like I said, I grew up playing in bars. And actually, when I was 19 years old, I paid my way through the first 2 years of college by playing piano in a Radisson Hotel lounge. And one day, I'm sitting in there, and there's this guy, just an ordinary looking guy, you know, kind of salt and pepper hair, thick Coke bottle glasses, sitting at the bar, and then at the end of it, like, the guy goes, "That'll be all, Mr. Miller," and I realized it was Steve Miller, because he was in town to play a concert. So, I've always been a huge Steve Miller fan, which is funny, because the first time I went to a youth group, and they played one song, I was like, oh my goodness, these people are ripping off Steve Miller. I will now illustrate and demonstrate.